Good morning, I get Sagma. I'm here to give a lecture on the topic alternate source of energy. My dear friends, the need of energy is very, very essential. Whatever the energy, whatever the resource we are using is not sufficient. There energies are of two types, renewable and non-renewable source of energy. The energy like petrol, diesel, coal, whatever we are using, that are non-renewable source of energy, and the time will come that it will be exhausted. Non-renewable energy like sun, wind, water, these are the renewable source of energy which are not exhausted till the time the earth is there, till the time this planet is there. So we should not be rely on the non-renewable source of energy only. We should also focus on renewable source of energy so that at the time the non-renewable source of energy be exhausted, then there must be an alternative. As it is said by the one of the great personality that we should always have alternates if we want to go ahead in life. Otherwise, one day will come when we all will be exhausted by the source of energy what we are using, just like oil, petroleum, diesel and all. But if we will rely on the renewable source of energy, then we will not have to just run out. Nowadays the different renewable source of energy are brought into the prime uses, like converting of a solar energy into electricity and running automobiles and all. This is a good initiative, and it should be encouraged by all the people. And these are the clear, if you will compare renewable source of energy to the non-renewable, then we will find that there are many advantages of renewable source of energy, because it is eco-friendly and does not contribute to pollution, which is one of the greatest cause to devastation of ecological imbalance. We can see the solar plates, solar lamps, solar street solar lights are being replaced by the traditional methods like burning oil lamps, using diesel generators to light the houses. But nowadays peoples are using the renewable source of energy or alternate source of energy, so that they will be maintained at the low prices. If we will compare about the prices, then solar energy or renewable type of energy is a one-time investment, but it will help us. It is helping a lot. If we'll replace the generator-based lights, then if we are using generator, then we are giving diesel or petrol daily to the generators and getting a lights. But if we'll invest one time in the solar plates, then this is one time in investment, and we will get the light for many, many years. Nowadays we are also watching that the eco battery run auto rickshaws, totos are coming, and We have also seen that in upside the shield of Toto, the solar panels are there, and they are running with the solar panels. So these are the good thing that are coming up. Hydroelectricity is one of the alternate source of energy, and hydro energy, wind energies. Many countries which are facing the flood problems, they are utilizing the resource as in a good way. They are developing dams because development of dams lead to many advantages like irrigation, providing electricity and all. Not only dams and are important, windmills are also good, and the places where running of winds is at a higher speed than the places are nowadays with the great with the technologies. These places are identified, and people are investing at that places so that through the windmills the windmills through the windmill the people will get a source of energy. So alternate source of energy is advantageous in many aspects than traditional source of energies. And if people are coming with the alternate source of energy, then we should encourage them. We should motivate them, and we also imbibe that alternate source of energy in a better way for the kindness of humanity, for the kindness of the people and all. Not only alternate source of energy advantageous, sometimes this is disadvantageous. Sometimes it's not going to fill up to that. Just like if you are using the solar plates at a time, sometime in the winters or in the cloudy or the rainy seasons, the solar energy are not properly enhanced. So at that time, the people will face difficulties. So we should also think of that. That's all from my side, and I think I have covered most of the things of alternates of energy. That's all. Jai Hind.